subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Hi guys, my name is Namik Paul and today I'm playing What's on My Phone with India Forums.
Namik Paul, who was last seen in Ek Deewana Tha, was recently roped in by India Forums and here we had a fun-filled segment, What's on My Phone, with him. So without any further ado, let's get started. Which phone do you own?
I have an iPhone XS.
Your home screen wallpaper?
It's like the generic one that comes with the iPhone and I think this is the best one, so a lot of people have this.
The last three tabs on Safari?
The last three tabs on Safari? Book My Show, Make My Trip, and I looked up an actress called Yvonne Strahovski.
How many alarms do you have?
On this phone, not too many. I think because when I got this, I haven't been working too much. So there are only two. One's for 8:40 a.m. and one is 11:45 a.m. Sorry. it's not a very inspiring thing. But when I'm working, you should see how my alarms are. Like, they're like 6:35, 6:37, 6:42, 6:48. So you have to set a lot then.
Number of photos in your phone gallery?
Again, not too many. I have, all inclusive, I have 1,745 on this. On my last phone, I had 35,000.
The most embarrassing photo of yours?
I'm not going to show that. No. I don't have to. No. Okay, so I'll show you from the back. Like, yesterday I was trying a suit that I'm going for a friend's wedding. Same guy whose bachelor we went to Bali for. And I was trying on a suit with a hat, cap. So I won't show you the front, but you can see it from the back.
The last picture you took?
The last picture I took was a video of you guys that I'm going to post.
Apps that you use to edit your photos?
Instagram. Yeah, what is that one app? I took one photo on that app and I posted it. And its watermark came in the photo. So I got a lot of knowledge from fans that you need to do this. This is for us. I was like, what happened? So since then, I haven't used any apps. I just take a normal picture and then use the Instagram filters.
Share a photo with a memorable backstory to it.
Which has a memorable backstory to it. Okay. So I think this picture, it's everybody who went with us to Bali. Like the whole group is here. And this was at Omnia. I think Omnia in Bali. And it was our last day there. So it kind of capped a whole trip that was quite crazy in different ways. All of us had some crazy moments. I had some. That I don't need to talk about. I mean, nothing crazy, but just like dumb decisions. Once I left my passport, like we were buying some water and something, so I had a pouch with my passport and everything, all my money in it. I just left it there. And thankfully, the guy was so nice, he actually followed us and ran and gave it to me. So a lot of memories that, like, and especially with your friends, I don't see them too often. Even though, like, they're my best friends, so I get to see them once a year maybe. So getting a chance to chill with them after so long, and one of our best friends, he's actually one of my first best friends to get married. He is my first best friend to get married. I have four or five. So it was very exciting. It was very different. There was a kind of sense, like, we kept asking, yeah, shaadi ho rahi hai teri? Like, how does it feel? Like, is it sinking in? It's a very, it was good to see and hang out with them after a long time.
The last screenshot you took?
I hope it's really nothing embarrassing. it was like for these clothing things that I was giving a reference that what I wanted.
Most used apps?
Most used apps would be Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp most probably, and YouTube.
A stupid or random app that you have?
I think all of these, iMovie, iTunes, U, Keynote, Numbers, GarageBand, Clips. I've never even noticed what they're for. Files. So I never use these. I find friends. What is this? I've never even seen this. Yeah, so all these apps that come with your phone that you barely ever use, I think those would be...
If you had to uninstall an app right now, which one would it be?
I think I should uninstall Instagram and Twitter because I waste quite a lot of time on them. Otherwise, just the apps that I named that I never use, I would delete. But have you seen on these phones they have this new thing where it tracks how much actual work you're doing on your phone and how much time you're wasting? That statistic is completely off on my phone. Yeah, which is like not good. No, I'm barely active, so I don't think I need to be uninstalled. I'll try to be more active.
The last missed call you have?
From some Swiggy guy. I'm sorry, it's very boring answer, but yeah, my bell has stopped working today. So he was calling and I completely missed it because I was getting ready, so I don't know where my food is actually.
Person who you call the most?
Parents. Off late, the guy who's making my clothes. Friends, bunch of friends who you catch up with every 2 or 3 days, I guess.
Most famous person on your contact list?
Most famous person on my contact list? I don't want to say. It's so... No, it feels like name dropping, like, ki mere paas uska number hai, types. TV mein se like, bunch of people.
Like any other from Bollywood or someone?
Yeah, but I don't want to say who. That's what I'm saying. It feels so weird, like I'm bragging ki mera yaar dekho uska number hai mere paas.
An Instagram account that you have blocked?
People who keep talking on my page. So there's lots.
One person you haven't replied on WhatsApp?
I haven't replied to, I think, there are 5700 chats. So take your pick. That's quite a few.
Last text you sent someone?
Last text? Text though I barely use. I think I sent my mom's phone to the guy who's getting married because he couldn't get in touch with her, so I sent it again. Because his WhatsApp wasn't working. I barely use text. I'm sure I missed quite a few texts.
Most used emoticon?
The laughing one and so there's the laughing, the eyes like frustrated, like what kind of one? The hearts, the hug, the pig, the laughing face, the what is this, I don't know, thinking, tongue out. I would think this would be quite up there, maybe I haven't used it recently. The nerd one and the blackface one.
Call someone who you know would never pick up in the first go.
What if they pick up? Okay, let me try. Oh my god, he might... Oh!
Hello?
हाँ पापा आपको थोड़ी देर में फोन करता हूँ आपको अभी फोन कर रहा हूँ आई थिंक ही वाज स्लीपिंग ही वाजंट हैप्पी समटाइम्स ही लाइक द फोन विल बी समवेयर एल्स एंड ही डजंट ही इज नॉट वन ऑफ दोस पीपल हु कांस्टेंटली हैज हिज फोन विद हिम सो कभी कभी लाइक वी हैव टू टेक द फोन टू हिम व्हेन आई एम एट होम देन ही कॉल्स बैक इन अ बिट बिकॉज ही इज बोथ ऑफ देम आरंट यूज्ड टू हैविंग देयर फोन्स लाइक कांस्टेंटली इन देयर हैंड सो विल बी सिटिंग समवेयर साइलेंट पे होगा उठा ही नहीं रहे बहुत देर तक आई समटाइम्स आई गेट रियली वरीड बोथ ऑफ देम आरंट पिकिंग अप द फोन But just because they've kind of left it somewhere. Bhool jate hain. Like, I have to call them, like, phone karna, mera phone pata nahi kaha rahega. So then we are calling them, finding the phone, it's on silent, so it's vibrating somewhere. So yeah, that's why I thought they might not pick up.
Lastly, are you a phone addict?
Less now, I think more. Especially when you're working and stuff, because aur kuch karne ko nahi hota on set and you have a lot of free time, so your phone's always with you. But not so much. I think I'm trying to watch more TV and stuff because one thing I realized was because of the phone I've become very OCD. I'll be watching a movie, I'll be trying to focus on something and suddenly I'll pick up my phone and I'm scrolling through Instagram or something, which is not good. I would rather have like be focused on whatever I'm doing, so I'm trying to stay away from it. I think still I'm quite into it. Yeah, I mean I was expecting something much more scandalous. Yeah, wo main karta bhi nahi, but I don't have a very secretive life thankfully, but yeah, it was fun. It was something different. I had so much fun with you guys. Thank you, India Forums. Thank you, Ashima. Thank you, sir, for coming over and bringing these gifts and having this wonderful segment with me. It was quite a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Hi, guys. My name is Namik Paul and you're watching me on India Forums. Please keep watching and subscribe.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this segment. And for more such updates, subscribe to India Forum. Addiction at its best. Ashima Chavra, camera person Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.